5 important facts about storage of my baby's newborn screening blood spot card. 1. What happens to my baby's blood spot card after the newborn screening test is done? California, like many other states, stores newborn screening blood spot cards. California stores the cards because the blood spot may be used to test improvements to the screening program, or to create tests for new disorders, or to be sure the test works well across a variety of races and ethnicities. The blood spots may also be used for studies of diseases in women and children and how to prevent them. Children around the world benefit from the knowledge gained from these studies. It is very important for you to know that the cards do not have any personal information that can identify you or your baby. The Department of Public Health strictly follows all federal and state laws regarding privacy and research. 2. Can I request that my baby's blood spot card be destroyed? Of course, it is your right to request this. If you want the blood spot card destroyed after all newborn screening tests are done, you can request it. A formal written request is needed, because once the decision is made and the card is destroyed, it cannot be reversed. To make this request, you will need to complete CDPH Form Number 4410. You can download the form by going to the NBS Forms page at the California Newborn Screening website. Alternatively, you can also make your request by emailing or calling the California Biobank Program Coordinator, California Biobank Program Coordinator, nbs@cdph.ca.gov, or by phone at 866-718-7915. 3. I understand that my baby's blood spots can help scientific research, but how is my baby's privacy protected? All state and federal privacy laws are followed. The blood spot collection cards that get used to improve screening or develop new tests are used anonymously. No personal information is stored with the cards or released without a family written consent and permission. 4. What is an additional benefit for me and my baby if my baby's blood spot card is stored? Sometimes you and your baby's doctor may request to use your own child's blood spot collection card for additional medical testing. For example, with your permission, the blood spots could be used to detect a disorder not screened for through the newborn screening program. 5. Where can I learn more? Visit the newborn screening website for more information on the storage and use of the blood spot card. Please read the fact sheet, "What Happens to My Baby's Newborn Screening Blood Spots?" Download the fact sheet from the NBS Forms page at the California Newborn Screening website. California Department of Public Health Newborn Screening Program.